Alex Avila. I'm a catcher with the Detroit Tigers. Well, the reason I choose Rawlings is just simply it's the best glove as far as catcher's gloves go. It's just great leather. It lasts all season for me, and it's just a great glove. Normally, I'll soak it with hot water a little bit in the beginning, and I always keep two baseballs in it and wrap it real tight. And normally, about 2 weeks catching with it, just playing catch. A lot of times I'll have the pitching machine going. I'll just catch off the pitching machine for a couple of weeks. And I mean, I know when the glove's game ready, when the ball hits the glove and the glove closes on its own without me squeezing it. Well, for young catchers, the best advice I could give them is knowing your pitching staff. A lot of times when you're working with new pitchers, you always try and get to know them, personally. It's a lonely spot out there. You're the one with the ball, and he's got to be able to trust you and feel confidence in you back there. It's a tough position, probably the toughest in baseball, and you got to be mentally tough and flexible. Those are probably two of the biggest keys about catching. The pitcher that throws the hardest that I've caught is definitely Joel Zamaya. Caught a few 103 mile an hour fastballs from him. There's been a few times where either him or Verlander have thrown one of those 98 mile an hour fastballs in the dirt where you just kind of got to man up and get in front of it. Honestly, I really don't set out personal goals. I've always looked at it, if I work hard and do what I'm supposed to do, everything takes care of itself. And, our goal as a team is to win a World Series.